this week on It's a Wrap.
The water is not working properly. The patient have to go, when they are going to the toilets, they have to carry their buckets to go flush the toilets because they are not flushing.
We need another hospital, but also to repair and to upgrade Catatura Hospital will have a very great benefit. This hospital is very well designed and built, but on the old fashioned.
They put on the photos of the others on the Facebook, but every time my son was not included. And it let me feel he was, they just cut my son and me out and this thing. And it hurts too much.
Don't miss this week's episode of It's a Wrap, aired on your local Islaka One Africa television. The show airs on Friday nights at 8 o'clock with repeats on Saturday evenings at 6 and Tuesday mornings at 6:30. Stay woke, Namibia.